Everyone, it's me again, and it's testing time! I got the ceiling light on because I just noticed inside that if I take this off, and maybe... Oh, I gotta take that off for a moment and show you... Whoop, and that falls. You can see there how it actually adjusts between fine and coarse. It just moves a little tiny thing there, and I thought it actually moved the blade itself, but it doesn't, so... But yeah, no, it's time for testing, and I'm gonna put this right back in here. It's quite easy to actually take apart. There we go. Now, the thing is, though, I'm not going to be actually putting any Coke product in here. I just want the shaved... I just want the fine shaved ice. Because I have my own product I'm going to be putting in there. And I have a big glass of ice with a straw. Of course, the straw is not going to be going into the machine. So let's take the straw out of there. Pour some ice in. There we are. Even it out. Let's take the lid. Make sure I put it on the right way. Oop. There we are. It's on the right way now. There's still a little bit of ice left in there, but let's turn it on and see how well it is. For those of you with headphones, possible noise warning. You've been warned. Here we go. There we go. A little bit of that ice has been used up. Ooh, that one's kind of big, but let's see if I can get the... Ooh, it's already melting, and it's on it. It's a cold day in winter, and it shouldn't be melting this fast. There we go. Busted that apart in the glass. Get the lid back on. And on she goes again. Turn that off. Unlock it. Look at that. It's kind of about the coarseness of a snowball. Maybe a little bit less or a little bit more. There's still a little bit of ice left in there, maybe? Let's see. Is there? Well, I don't see any. I don't feel any. Let's make double sure here. Now, oh, there is a little bit left there, but not too much. You can see right there, not too much. So let's get this back on, if it will go back on. Lock it down. And it's kind of neat the way this is. It actually just uses a little switch that whenever you turn it, it turns it on, so... At the course just to get the rest of it out. And there we go. Now the reason why I didn't put any product in here is because, well, I don't feel like having a sticky mess to deal with, so... Well, actually, you know what? Shaved ice up to the one spot. It's up to the max line right there. So I'm going to pause for just a moment and transfer it over here into my actual glass. And there we go. Literally about a liter worth of ice into that glass. And it's a large glass. Although I think it's usually used for beer. I'm not sure. So, but of course, now it's time for liquid product. And in this case, sacrilege! Pepsi slush made with a Coca-Cola beverage maker. Although, since the Pepsi never touched the Coca-Cola, it's technically not sacrilege. Oh, that looks so good. Mm-mm-mm. Crushed ice and Pepsi.